discussing with you the third piece of BioServe Space Technologies hardware that you will be able to use, Habitat 3. This is also referred to as the Flask Bracket. The Flask Bracket is an assembly with two separate parts, the Flask Bracket itself and the Cell Culture Flask. These two pieces of hardware together can be used for seed germination experiments or plant growth experiments. I'll discuss with you now specifically about each of the pieces of hardware and their purposes. The Flask Bracket, as you can see here, its purpose is to hold three flasks at a time, such as walls. In addition, it contains light sources seen along these edges that provide light source for the plants or other organisms to grow, and also an imaging source. The other piece of hardware is a cell culture flask. And this specific one contains a gel-like substance which can provide the nutrients for your plant or organisms to grow within. In addition, it contains a vented cap which allows for air exchange between the outside environment and the flask itself to allow for your organism to breathe. I will now demonstrate to you how this hardware can be used in a plant growth experiment. It will begin by removing the cap on the cell culture flask. As you can see, as I'm removing the cap, that the gel inside the flask doesn't move. This is key to any substance that is put with inside the flask to prevent blockage of the vent from occurring. With the cap removed, I can now place seeds into the flask. As you can see here, there's a series of three seeds placed onto one stick, which allows for easier planting of multiple seeds at once. I will now plant them into the flask, utilizing a tweezer to put them in. Once inside, the seed stick can be gently pushed down into the gel-like substance to submerge the seed sticks into gel. With the planting complete, the cap will be placed back on and the seeds can begin growing with their nutrients and air exchange occurring. So that is an overview of the Flask Bracket assembly, or Habitat 3. As stated previously, this hardware is typically used for seed germination or early plant growth experiments. However, don't limit yourself to just these ideas alone.